asimisenje ngomthetho omile kelexa isangoma nje osengamanazethi thina sihambisani naso asambisani nesangoma kuze ukuthi incwadi nangayithola zayibhalwe uDube zinemthetho yala eNazareth uJan Dube khona ipage eyayithi khuluma baba mkhulu ethi isangoma ongaxhalisana naso nongadla naso isangoma esingena emanzini saphuma nenyoka sehlambulukileke lezo sangoma isangoma nje cha asambisani naso Unenkoba masizwa ke umuntu bengasazi kahle hlehle isiZulu kodwa bekhuluma nje kanye noma lumisa nje ulimi kanje ubekwazi ube eliphendule kodwa yena uyizwele kuqala nje ukuthi hayi lo into mina ibukile yena sonke isikhathi ifana ngalo wambona kanje wayengenabantwana unenkobe manje efike ezocela enkosini inkosi yasembusisa amangizwa ke kwababe khona babe nendlu eStamford Hill ngizwa ngumfo kwaZungu le nto abenzase enkwenkwe phansi kwethempele eliphansi komfundisi uShabango kuthiwa ubani onanti igama lakhona hayi Duma besaba kusedumisane ukuthi le thempele seMelmont yeka leli eselikhona ukuthiwa kusentilongweni wangowalapha ngokuzalo eNazareth uthi ke la yafika inkosi bese vela behleke ufika unenkobe wafika unenkobe sekhala zithi hawo baba anginamntwana beke lo mabele ka mina ayikhona ngane mina ehlupheka wasethi wabe inkosi kubusisa wasethathi sengihambile ngezweni lakini wahamba kanjani ezweni lakini wena endiya na kwakhomba ukuthi kwakuyilezi zikhathi zama-joining amangezwa ama-joining abantu bengezwani nokuhlahla imoba wayafika ngokucontract la waze wagcina selithandizwe sekuba njalo kanti le muva kavalisanga wasethi sengifike ngakucelela umntwana uzothola umntwana omfana igama lakhe uLwandle ngimbonile kuLwandle naye akasazi kahle isiZulu kodwa besikhuluma nje kahle nje ungekudideke ngishulumisa kanje ulimi kodwa yezwa kodwa maletha kuwena inkulumo uLwandle engakwazi ukuwena eyimisi nje ngqo njengani uqoqo lolo uAaron Aaron bayi hayi angaze ngilithole futhi njengoAaron